football game is played by 11 players on each side. A team consists of 11 players. We've got the forwards, we got the midfielders, and we got the fullbacks. And finally, to guard the goal, we got the goalkeeper. Together, there are 11 players. There are different formations in which different teams play. The top quality players. In the olden times, there used to be 5 forwards, 3 halfbacks or the midfielders, center, right and left, and 2 fullbacks and a goalkeeper. In 1960, they were mostly falling 4-4, 4 forwards, 2 half or midfielders, and 4 fullbacks and a goalkeeper. The formations now being used are 3 forwards, a center forward or the main striker, 2 wingers who play on the wings, take the ball speedily. They should be able to run speedily, dribble fast, dodge the other side's defenders, and send crosses nearly in line with the goal or the edge of the football field. And in the center, the striker or the winger who converges in from the other side, they either head or kick the ball and try and score. The defenders, on the other hand, try to protect the goal and clear the ball. In English Premier League that I covered, the top teams were won English Football Association Cup and later the English Premier League as it was reorganized. The maximum number of times include Liverpool, Manchester United, Tottenham Hotspur, Arsenal, Aston Villa. In the beginning, Aston Villa was pretty good. Everton, around 1980s, they were very good. And Manchester City and Manchester United. These are rival clubs in the same city. London has a number of clubs, some very good like Arsenal, Chelsea. Chelsea has also won championships. They got Tottenham Hotspur. They got Fulham. And so these are the teams in London. As far as the Spanish league La Liga is concerned, the top 2 teams are Real Madrid, based in Madrid, and in the north, Barcelona. So in the north, Barcelona is the top players in Barcelona last few decades have been the Brazilian Ronaldo, has played for one of these clubs in La Liga. Messi is the most well-known. He plays for Barcelona. He came out of the Barcelona Academy, where young players are kept. Each of the top clubs keep their own youth development system, and that is called their academy. There's a Manchester United Academy, likewise, or Manchester City, or other academies in the top teams. In Italy, there are two, in within Madrid, there are 2 top teams. One is called Atletico Madrid and the other is Real Madrid. अच्छा आपने पहले ऐसे कर दिया था